What's up guys, my name is Lucas Gamer and welcome back to another video where today I'm doing like a Marvel Avengers, showing you all the characters that I've got. And so first video on like a Marvel Avengers, and so tomorrow I'm going to London, so then I can't do any videos tomorrow. I might do one, but I just won't say the intro about the Olympics. So stay tuned for that, and I'll see you in every morning in Cornwall. No gaming videos, just a quick little vlog. Okay? So, without further ado, we're doing it in Asgard. So, without further ado, let's get into it. I'm running as Quicksilver. So, I'm going to my main character in this video is going to be Quicksilver. So, you know, Quicksilver and Scarlet Witch already. So, we're going to be doing it in this room. That's why I chose Asgard. Now I chose Quicksilver because look how quick he can run. Oh my gosh, he can run so quick. Literally like so quick. And then if I let go of B, then it just runs like that. Then I can make him run like that. Oh, he's the quickest person alive. Woo! So without further ado, let's get straight into this crazy thing. Oh, sorry. So first up, we have Agent Coulson. So this one is just like normal Agent Coulson with a gun, but then we press Agent Coulson Destroyer gun. Woo! Now to tell you how to get the people, you just hold Y, or just hold the top button. I don't know the other consoles because I'm not that good. Agent Carter, as you can see there. America Chavez. I didn't know she could fly. I didn't know she had any superpowers. Oh, my door went away. So, see that. So, all America Chavez can do is just fly. Wait, no. She can do something else. Raw leap into a flight. Okay, so, never that good, really. Got Baron Strucker. I won't be going through. I won't be showing you them as a person anymore. So, we've got it. Black Widow and Black Widow, Age of Ultron. We've got all of these Hulks, so I'll have to show you all of these Hulks. So let's start with the normal Bruce Strucker. Okay, so we'll start with the normal Bruce Banner until we go Hulk. So yeah, Hulk. Wait, so why are you changing? You've got to do that. Oh no, I chose the wrong person. Yeah. Okay, so got your scared little boy. Oh, look at me, scared little boy. And then he's like, no, not scared. I like this Hulk better. And then when his transformation, he just like, hey, I'm smiley now. Oh hi. Got Baron Brookers, I think it is. Yeah, Baron Barnes, and then there's another version to this, but I'm not buying it. Captain America, there's so many, so I'm not going to go through all of them. Oh, Classic is really bright, actually. I think you're smiling about that. Chase, which I've got really recently. Whoa, we've got like Fireball, I've never heard of Chase. Cottonmouth. Oh, that's what he does, okay. That's very nice. Crystal, yeah, pretty boring. And then one of my favourite, Devil Dinosaur, oh yeah. And Dr. Liz, very boring. Thingy original, Human Torch original. We've got Iron Man over here. Got Iron Man. Even though I've only got one Iron Man, but actually that is actually a physical lie. Because if you hold Y as him, you can go into his head and become Hulkbuster. Oh yeah. So I'll show you all of the transformations. Here's just one for Iron Man in another video. That's very good. Okay, so then just custom skins. I'm not very sure what you're like. Wait, so I was on this line. Korvac. That's why I like to say it, Korvac. earlier. We got Loki. And there's only like that many versions. And then Madam B. Hello. Be aware of my gun. And so yeah, Madam B. Ooh, look at me. I'm little Maria Hill, I think it is. Yeah, Maria. No, I'm Age of Ultron Maria Hill. And Wolverine, just kidding, Moon Boy. Or Banana Boy, or Food Boy, or Something Boy. Okay, yeah, that guy's very weird. Nick Fury, with a gun. And that's just normal version. And then, oh hi, Bazooka Time. There's normal Nick Fury again. Pepper Potts, Iron Man's wife. And then you've already seen Quicksilver. The almighty Quicksilver. He's very quick and his name's Silver. Let's see how quick he can run across here. Whoa, okay. I mean, that was a mistake there.
Mistake.
So take two, let's go. Oh, long really. Okay, next person. So yeah, of course, his sister, Scarlet Witch. Or can switch between the two? Yay! Okay, oh, I've got to use this skins. Got all of Thor's normal Thor. It's pretty boring. And got Avengers Age of Ultron Thor. Pretty boring. I couldn't really tell the difference, really. Let's just see. Oh, now I can see the difference. Because if you can see right there, this is the Avengers Age of Ultron. Not there as normal Thor. So that's quite cool. We just have normal Tony Stark. And then, wait. Oh yeah, and then he's got all of his supers. He can come into his face and then bam. And then there's Avengers Age of Ultron Tony Stark, which is even more boring because he doesn't have that thing. I think that's all the things except for my custom, which I'm just going to show you now. Where is it? Oh wait, no, it was on a different game. So that is completely it, guys. All of them. Okay, so that is it, guys, for this video. I really hope you enjoyed this. It is just, not long, really. So leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!